What is up, Jamily? This is JamiroFan2000 here with yet another episode of the JamiroQuai Minute. All the latest JamiroQuai news, episode 598. So let's get right into the news. In JamiroQuai Tour meta news, I did make a cool discovery over on the Google search engine, so I thought I'd record a JamiroQuai Minute to note this cool discovery. Now, we've seen many members of the Jamily who have gone to see JamiroQuai during these last 3 years of the Automaton Tour, not only having been amazingly blown away or amazed by the overall stage performance of JamiroQuai, but the overall tour meta, or should I say the tour technicality, like the lighting setup on the stage, has been one of the most amazing additions to the JamiroQuai live tour experience. And over on the KaikouraDesign website, which is the company that was responsible for most of the live stage lighting rigs for JamiroQuai's Automaton Tour, put up an amazing expansive picture gallery of all their very complex lighting arrangements or lighting rig arrangements for the JamiroQuai Automaton Tour from 2017 to the present tour. And that picture gallery is available on the KaikouraDesign.com website. So if you want to check out that amazing picture gallery of all of the very complex but technically amazing lighting rigs that were used by JamiroQuai and incorporated during the Automaton live tour of 2017 through 2019, I'll be sure to put a link to the KaikouraDesign.com website of that picture gallery in the description of this video down below. So be sure to check out that cool goodness. And as always, this is JamiroFan2000, and I'll see you again really soon with another JamiroQuai Minute. Bye-bye, everybody.